It's been 3 years since I come to Japan. In 3 years, I have practiced my Japanese, but my English is very, very bad になりました。
Oh yes.
完全に very bad になりました。
Bad, better, and the baddest.
Every time I speak English, Japanese just come out from my mouth. I speak to all you buddies. If you want to speak good, good English,
絶対 never come to Japan.
But if you not speak Japanese, you speak only English. Can you live in Japan safely? It is a difficult question.
So today,I'm going to the street with speaking no Japanese to answer the question for you.
当你久闻秋叶原的大名，旅行的时候终于来到这里，你想购买一款你喜欢的游戏，而你拿到游戏之后却迷茫了，你根本不知道哪一个才是适合你的，而且你又不懂日语，怎么办呢？这就是你的英语 show time.
Excuse me, these two game, which is the newest one? This one.Okay, thank you.
ほらほら見て。英語的好处就是这个，大家都懂。
This one, please. This one.
我们现在是在测试英语，所以按照原则，我应该是听不懂的。
Thank you.
有没有发现在日本说英语有一个很奇特的现象，你跟他们说英语，他们跟你说日语，他们觉得日语只要说的足够的慢你就能听懂，那其他地方是不是也这样呢？你去看一下，如果你想在秋叶原买一个动漫周边，但你又不懂日语怎么办呢？
Excuse me, how much is this?
Price is 972, One Piece any designs, 972.
Okay, okay, this one,
okay,
please.
Kirito, thank you, thank you. The prince
here.
Inside, please.
Hi.
只要你能听懂他们说的英语， everything is possible.
This and this, 341,080.
For now, three sets there, 1,080.
If I want to buy one,
How much? One, sorry, no.
Okay, thank you.
中国的星巴克店员英语都特别好，那么在日本呢？
I want a matcha frappuccino.
Matcha frappuccino.
Yeah.
What size?
The middle one. The middle one. The three, the middle one.
Okay. For here or to go?
To go.
To go? Do you need bag?
No. Thank you.
所以星巴克店员的英语还是好。至少他不会突然跟你说日语，对吧？
别这样，我
上了水，我正在试图在便利店用英语买邮票。
Excuse me, I want to buy stamp for letter.Thank you.
See, my English and her English is very, very good. 在什么场合说英语最简单？点菜的时候，因为你只需要学会一个词 ：this, this, and this.
I want this,
this one. Four piece.
Four.
Yes.
And this one.
And
this. Yes. Do you have oolong tea?
Oolong tea. Oh, okay.
Okay. That's all.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
He understood. He understood my English. 等等，在我的认识里，乌龙茶肯定不是这个颜色。
What's this? I order oolong tea. Oolong tea.
Yes, Japanese English is very, very good.我是冷水，我开着小车在原野上奔驰。东京人会英语一点都不奇怪，所以我们到了个偏僻的地方，来看看这里的人到底能不能用英语交流。
Excuse me, can we use card here? Can we use card here?
Card?
No.
No?
No.
Cash only.
Only.
Okay, thank you.
A few moments later.
Okay.
This.
点菜一语三连。
Excuse me. This one. Yes. This one. And.
Hi.
And. This.
Hi. 电动 Hi.
Then this. This.
장식 One.
Two hours later.
How much is this?
はい。
The sushi is very, very delicious.
Thank you. はい。
Thank you.
当你约了你的朋友在东京的街头闲逛，
快，正要出来了。
你的朋友想玩保龄球，而他一句日语也不会，怎么办呢？没关系啊，你会英语，所以你们能否成功的玩保龄球，完全取决于服务员他的英语怎么样。
Okay.
Price is one game.
500. Okay.
一局500。
对，
我们先来四局呗。
Okay. She is there. Okay.
在传说中，日本人的英语特别的差，但实际和他们说之后发现，在日本说英语虽然会有一些麻烦，但只要你愿意去说，总不至于沟通不下去。关键就一句话，别担心，说就行了。只要你愿意去说，无论在任何国家，不管在什么地方，到处都是你的舞台。在视频的最后，我们就用一发完美的保龄球来结尾吧。